Hi, this is Partners House. My name is Daniel, and today I'm going to tell you how to earn 40% more from your landing page with the Partners House Extra Monetization feature, an example of one of the most popular trackers, Keitaro. Extra Monetization of Partners House is a feature that allows you to collect and monetize the push base of your landing page visitors by integrating Partners House ad formats on the page. Thanks to Extra Monetization, you will be able to connect your own subscriber base by offering your landing site visitors to sign up for push notifications. Extra income in such case can reach up to 40% of your total profit. And connecting the feature doesn't take more than 5 minutes, and right now we'll make sure of it. Let's get started. The extra monetization code is completely safe and does not provoke search engines to impose any sanctions. It does not affect your site's search engine ranking and SEO optimization in any way. At the moment, I have the Keitaro tracker installed on an empty server, and our task is to upload our landing to the tracker, with which we will further work through domains. Accordingly, by the time you start working with Keitaro, you need to have a purchased domain in any of the domain registrars, of which there are a huge number on the internet. So, having a purchased domain, go to Domains on the top right in the tracker's menu, and add one with this Add button. Add the domain in this field, choose the crawler settings, and in fact, we can add it now with this button. And now we need Partners House, where we will create a new stream to get a special code, which we will then install in the code of the landing page. In Partners House, we go to the Streams section. You can find it on the left side of the menu. And on this button on the top right, we create a new one. And here we select exactly landing page on the right. Enter the name you want. The payment model I will leave by default, it's RevShare. But if you want to use CPL with a one-time subscription fee, please contact our manager at Partners House. Next, we enter the domain link. For this, I'll go back to Keitaro and copy the domain link we added earlier. Back to Partners House and just paste the domain link into the URL field. Now we need to get permission to add the site, that is, to confirm ownership of the site, for which we need to put the text file of the stream on the server. And you can do this, for example, using the Termius utility. That's a program that allows you to remotely connect to the server running on the SSH protocol, Secure Shell. And with Termius, you can remotely start and shut down processes, edit files, and install new applications on the server. Just find the tool in a search by name. Go to their site, sign up, and download the installer. Run the program after installation. Log into your account, and here in Termius, we need the Hosts tab, where I already have that empty server bound to Keitaro. And you can add a new one using this button at the top. Here, you enter the address that you have set up in Keitaro earlier. Enter the user data to connect to the server, and then connect at the very bottom. If everything's good, the server will be displayed right here. Now, we need a file manager under the SFTP tab. On the left, there is the local disk of your PC, and on the right is the Keitaro server, so we need to connect to it. To do that, on the right side, click on Select Host, and select the previously added server. Now we can see its file system on the tab on the right, and here I will go to Root. Select the var folder, and here I will find three Ws, and then Keitaro. Going back to Partners House, and using this button, we download the text file. And go back to Termius. On the left, I have the local disk of my PC. I'll refresh the page. And here's the file partnershouse.txt. I just drag it into the Keitaro folder on the right. And here it is on the server. Returning to Partners House. And click Check. If we get confirmed status, everything is great. Then you can disable the display of advertising of certain categories, set the frequency of mailings and the content category, specifically adult content. Also, if necessary, enter a post backlink using Partners.House macroses. After filling in all the required fields, click Save Platform. And after saving, the system will redirect us to the landing page settings. Here, you can choose the ad format among native web push, which are classic push notifications by subscription. Then, it's in-page, which combines banner ads and push notifications, and does not require the user's permission to receive the notifications. And on-click, pop up and pop under. Right after that, we download the service worker file. Going back to Terimius, and here we'll look for the file we just downloaded on your local disk. Similar to the .txt file, copy it to the root folder of Keitaro. After adding, go back to the settings of the new site and check the correctness of the function by clicking on Check. And the status of the service worker will change to Confirmed. Now such a setting as Delay, that is, the time after which the user will be prompted to subscribe. Let's leave it that way for now. And if you want, you can customize the blackout. For example, let's raise the blackout degree. And enter a test title and description. Okay, now you can save on the button at the very bottom. And now you should be able to see your landing page in the streams. Now we need to add this landing to Keitaro. We go to our Keitaro server. Up here at the top, select Landing Pages. And Create. Let's name it. And then we're going to upload the landing page itself in an archive format. Select File, locate and select your landing page, and upload and save. And here is our landing page in the list. Now we're going to create a campaign. At the top in Keitaro, go to Campaigns, and here Create. We'll name it. And select the previously added domain. Now, create flow here on the right side. And schema. Add landing. Select your landing page and add it. Now apply. And now create on the top right. In the end, we have added the landing page and created a campaign in Keitaro. Now let's check out our landing. Copy the campaign link. New tab, and here's our landing page online. Now the main thing, let's set up our collection of subscriptions, extra monetization itself. To do this, go back to the streams on Partners.House. Opposite to the stream name, click on Get Code, and copy it. Go back to Keitaro's landing pages tab. And next to the campaign name, click on the Edit Code icon. First of all, this should be the index.php editor. And secondly, we need to put the code exactly in the head of the page, where we look for the place where the script ends. It's right here, for example. Create a new line and insert our script. Save. Now let's check it out. To do that, we're gonna go to our website. And if everything is done correctly, we'll see the blackout was set with a title and description, as well as a notification asking you to subscribe. And we're good. Congratulations! The extra monetization is now connected to your landing page. At any stage, if you have difficulties or any questions, feel free to contact our managers. We'll try to solve them in the shortest time possible. And I'm saying goodbye to you until the new videos. Good luck and stable profits. Bye.